will protect me, he told himself. Connor's first parachute jump was the most exhilarating physical experience of his life. It was like flying with God. Connor could not get enough. The silence, the floating, seeing his mother's face in the billowing white clouds as he soared to her. God has plans for you, Connor. When he returned from the military, Connor entered the cemetery. That had been 23 years ago.
Carlo entered the seminary.